I will destroy you!
Ha! Sire! Spotted Garnet! I see him!
C'est derrière moi.
Amita, I'm in the north.
The north? I haven't seen Utkarsh in years. Listen, there's a golden path cell there. They're good people. Utkarsh is just north of the bridge, and this cell, they know the area better than anyone. I'd appreciate it if you could reconnect with them, but be careful. You've seen the Royal Guard. They're tougher and smarter than the regular armed forces.
Oh,
You escaped the prison. The gods made it possible, of course. No one else has ever escaped. You must be glad.
Praise the gods. I was just praying for a customer, and lo... Business just booms when you're around. Hope to see you again. And soon.
How did you do it? How did you escape the prison? Did you climb out by tooth and nail? You punch spider monkey or something? How did you do it? How did you escape the prison? Did you climb out by tooth and nail? You punch spider monkey or something?
They're waiting for you downstairs. Ajay, thank you for reuniting us with the Golden Path in the south.
You can tell Amitha and Sabal we are ready to fight. They have targets picked.
Lovely home.
No! It's my family.
Very charming. Ooh, this. Oh, I like this. Is this mahogany? Mm.
And look at you. A lovely couple to match a lovely home. Very salt of the earth. You know, I was told that if I ever wanted to experience the hospitality of Utkarsh, then I had to visit the Ranas. Oh, we questioned everyone, too. And everyone said the exact same thing. They are the friendliest. They will talk to anyone. To anyone, I said. To everyone, they said. Well, they were so emphatic that decided I had to see it for myself. He's cute. You see, I, wanted to warn you.
Warn us, sir?
Yes. Now, I'm not sure if you've heard, but it's come to my attention that there are some very disreputable people around. And I'm concerned that these people, these terrorists, they might take advantage of your hospitality. Maybe ruin your wonderful reputation. And we wouldn't want that to happen now, would we?
No, sir.
No. Well, would you allow me to protect you? To ensure your reputation?
Please, yes, Kingman.
Your wish is my command. I'm so glad we could agree on this. Well, I won't take up any more of your time. This should only take a moment. And they say I've lost touch with my subjects.
No! They'll kill you!
I'm getting pagan.
Amitha! I found pagan! I'm on his heels!
Ajay, you could end it right now!
I know!
I've got eyes on Gallic! did you miss me? Oh, wait, yes, you did.
Pagan? I just killed you.
No, no, you just ruined a perfectly good body double with hair loss. Do you know how expensive he was to make? He wasn't even Asian, for Christ's sake. He was from Melbourne, I think. His only crime was being born with fabulous cheekbones. Whose picture do you think's on the money? No matter, what's done is done. I suppose next time it'll just be you and me.
Excellent work. You must be the first person to... come back from that prison that I know of. It was built for people to be left in.
That prison is a cold hell. You must be a great...
If we weren't so busy trying to...
I can't do this by myself.
Mother, John, and I just changed the oil.
The following is an announcement from the Ministry of Public Affairs and Social Harmony. Abandoning Kirat is an unforgivable sin. Any Royal Army deserters will be shot. Anyone found harboring Royal Army deserters will also be shot. During this trying time, it is important to stay loyal to Pagan Min. Do not despair. Pagan's light will illuminate the path to victory and bring...
A buddy of mine has a connection for invisibility code. Thinking for the next war.
Sorry, I wasn't listening.
Heads up! We got a killer on the loose! Not good
at all.
You're about to fight someone who's a murderer! I'm gonna fuck you up!
Find the deviant!
We need to find whoever did that, now!
Got a lock on Gale!
Signaling for backup! Copy that!
Thank you.
We are coming in from the north.
Why don't you just lay down and die?
Push forward!
I will leave your body for the animals! I'm going in! Target has left the area. Scarlet's in my sight!
Collapsing on target.
rebel forces. But was?
We're required to turn in half of every harvest to the supply officer of the local outpost. It's outrageous. There isn't enough alcohol in Kirat to make me forget my troubles.
Yuma can't hide in her outpost. We will turn them into rubber.
We have Yuma on our heels! We must press on!
I'll make them pay.
Continues to lose outposts to the Golden Path terrorists. Starting immediately, any Royal Army members who surrender when defending an outpost will be sentenced to death. All Royal Army soldiers guarding outposts are to fight to the last man for the glory of Kirat!
Okay, hell, Hitler. Jesus. Kind of my turn to just say something retarded like that. No, I can't be talking about that.
This is all I have. Take it, please. Please, take this for saving us.
Ajay, I heard you helped save hostages in the area. Thank you for breaking Pagan's cycle of fear. But there are more people to save.
How are you doing, Ajay?
You, Gale! Yeah. You're finished! You hear me?
Ajay. We're just in time. Pagan's broadcast is starting.
What's this about?
No clue, brother. But we're going to find out.
Good people of Kirat. I'm sure you will all be delighted to know that the reports of my death are completely and utterly inaccurate. I am alive, and all is right in the world. But life brings change, and I implore you, Kirat, to look to my example and see it as the positive influence it is. Change requires strength, and it is a strength that I know all of you possess. Now, I recently experienced change within my own organization. Miss Noor and Paul Deplure, after years of dedicated service, have decided to move on. I'm sure you will all join me in wishing them well in their future endeavors. But like them, we must look forward, not back. The attempt on my life is nothing more than a symptom of resistance to change. Rest easy. For Yuma Lau, my trusted commander-in-chief, who oversees our mining operations at the KEO facility, stands between me and any would-be assassin. She would rather die than see any harm come to me. Go ahead, I challenge you. Put her resolve to the test. To summarize, change is good. Embrace it. Your king is alive. Rejoice. And Yuma stands like a sentinel, waiting. Bring it on.
Sounds like he's calling us out.
The mines. You know what to do.
I've spent a lot of my life apologizing for Yuma's first impressions. She has a remarkable ability to make consistently terrible introductions. I'd love for you two to meet on better terms. She really has been the driving force behind most of my successes. She forges deals with my international buyers. She polices Noor and Deplure. She even finds time to run my army. Well, that is until her recent obsession with Kirati's superstition took a hold of her. She thinks I don't know about the expedition she's been sending up the mountains looking for magical paintings or whatever it is. I'm as open as the next fellow about negligible losses for the sake of employee morale, but only so many pins can go missing from the stationery cupboard before someone has to lose a hand.
Oh, my God.
Pagan sends a boy like you to kill me? After everything I did for him? Before your horrible mother came along, he was fearless! Nobody could stand up to him!
Then your mother...
Your mother... She weakened his resolve. She turned him into this simpering shell of a man. He stopped being a king that day. He was broken. Weak.
I lied to myself. I thought he would get better. He had to get better. But no. What is broken stays broken. It stays weak. But Pagan will not break me. This country will not break me. And you, you will not break me.
I'm sacrificing our liberties for peace later. You can either get in line or get out of here.
Bullshit, I'll talk to you about. I'll talk to you about me. Broadcasting. Is it 2 o'clock yet? I need to get dressed. I'll talk my way.
You got me.
Down where?
What the hell?
Let's stop playing this game. Shogwa.
Trying to get past this stupid part. You should play this shit until I get back.
We both know what you really want.
Yeah. Finish what?
No toys in bed.
No, I'm at a different part. I'm playing this report. I don't know what the hell going on.
Shogwa.
You just fucking banish and shit, like.
Time to die, AJ Gale. Time to do what Pagan would never do himself. Time to kill you and mix your mother's asses in pink slop.
Oh, no way, all they disappear. I don't know what to do. I wouldn't even say that. I'm about to say it. I'm about to say it. Yo, yo, it's your boy Trill fucking up that nigga McGee Boy broadcast. You know what I'm saying? We in the building.
What up,
man?
What up, John?
I'm about to fuck
play what?
You. So you won't play this Far Cry part for me until I get back? I'm about to go to the pre-trial.
Die, Dagael. Time to do what Pagan would never do himself. Time to kill you.
And mix right
your mother's right asses right in pain flaw.
Where? When you leaving?
At 2:30. I gotta get dressed real quick, though. Stop this broadcast.